Welcome to KBTV. Today, a moderate magnitude 4.6 earthquake was occurring in Japan on today, 26 June 2022, and 10 km shallow depth. US Geological Survey, as the first agency, have reported that this earthquake has 4.6 magnitude, and German research of geosciences also reported this earthquake has same magnitude. The earthquake hit Japan at local time 5 p.m. For more update, like, subscribe and share KBTV.